people, planet Earth. Stacy from the House Intended, and we are back with David here.
So enthusiastic.
And we are playing Outlast, because he has agreed for some reason to play this game again with me. So I'm gonna.
Because I want to stare at his disgustingly ugly man hands.
Do you want me to play and you can commentate?
Or I want to commentate on his man hands, so I'm gonna commentate on his man hands.
Okay, so David is commentating it again, and we are in the bathroom. Before you do anything, you can you explore that room? No, of course it's not. It's my channel. Why would it ever work?
Is the audio working? Wait, okay, got it.
No.
Wait, okay, got it.
Jesus! Stop backtracking!
I don't want to close the door behind you. Got it. Wait, can I open it inward? Squidward.
To make the noise in your mouth, because literally my
Help me.
I like how it's just me saying help me and then just
Show him internet. That seems like a nice way. Actually, to be honest, this is probably better than anything else. Yeah, there's lots of crosses everywhere, and I got just stabbed in the like chest by a crazy religious man who
it was
has
in your neck.
Who's obviously a a smoking man. Oh, thank you for leaving me with my camera, you moron. Rest in peace. Tallies, look. This is not a tally. That's a tally. That's not a tally. That's a tally. You can put a cross through when there's five, not
one. Yeah,
I
don't know what you're looking at.
I don't think anybody knows what I'm looking at now.
We're gonna go back to the Okay, nobody can see it. But he just, as soon as he went under the bed, the door opened. And now nobody's going in. Okay, did you see that door where that guy ran into?
Yes, that one right there.
Then we should go check that out.
I will.
For the people of the internet who literally have no idea what's going on,
exactly. They
David
can't see
is now staring into the eyes of the beast.
No, I'm not going to open it.
That's the issue. Like, I got in pretty easily.
Whole wall. I can climb up on that. Climb up there. I like how crouch is like normal. That's like crouch is like moderate. Is like to like his stomach, but this is like I'm laying down, so I have to go in here obviously. Go through this gap, and I have like no battery left, so I have to go up and just talk to this fam. But I won't turn my light on, so he won't know. See, nothing wrong.
This is gonna
here.
Be all face cam.
Cam.
Because those are the things your guy is thinking, which is more important than those documents, which I tried to read, like, the first episode and then gave up.
That's what my guy is thinking, or the other place is thinking?
No, your guy's thinking.
Maybe you should, nice gentleman to talk
you should
to.
Go open that door for him.
Who's that battery? Is that battery? That's a battery. Hey.
You will learn to appreciate batteries.
Excuse me, sir. Sir. Would you like to hear about our Lord and Savior? Sir? There's a light there, Jesus.
Screw you. I'm just gonna talk into this mic like this.
What is this, ASMR now?
Yes. Yeah. So, now David is just going to open the door, but there's a dude in front of the door, so he's not going to open the door anymore. He's not gonna take the radio.
There's so many things you could do here to actually, like, benefit your situation. This guy is not, and I think it's just his own fault being stupid.
I would agree with that statement. So we're gonna leave it like this.
So I can say shalom internet?
You can, because there's
shalom internet!
There's no.
You trying to get to me there? What are you doing? I think you are actually generally trying to get to me. absolutely terrifying. I'm going to start running. New objective, follow blood... Oh, they're detoxing. It's okay.
This is a door.